I got the sailcloth! Now I can jump from any height without fear of a painful landing. It smells nice, too. Wink to cream. That's nice. You do know what happens at the end, right? You gotta push me. Oh. Phew. I thought you were gonna push me again. I have to drop right in the center? Last second. How was that? Yay, perfect. Sure, let's fly around the clouds together. Sounds like fun, right? Sorry. What do you want, Zelda? Talk to me about a big explosion. Oh my god, it's a tornado! Zelda, where are you going? Don't go into the tornado. Zelda! Falling in darkness. I wonder if Darkling said that. There's that voice again.
Nobody else is swimming. It's been expected to see what's going. What are you doing to me? No. Mothers.
From his nightmare. Who the hell was it? Oh, that guy. He's friggin' creepy. What the hell was he doing in my room? Link explains what happened to Zelda. Well, duh. How many black tornadoes do you see around here? It wasn't the tornado ground. Yes, she kept mentioning that she was hearing voices. Calling her. Voices. All right, 5 more rupees. Okay, time to leave. When did I pick up this sword? Hey, it's C. Okay, fine. You're gonna run away from me, I'll go back to my room. Damn. I can't sleep knowing there's a blue creature out there. Weird blue creature, what if it hurts somebody? Get back here, you! One sec.